What's up, everybody? I'm here at Lumptons, as y'all can see. Nice all-you-can-eat soul food joint here in Tampa. Right here next to Dewey's on Bush Boulevard, like Bush and 56. You know what I'm saying? They have some good selections, good food. Everything is good, you know what I'm saying? If you're ever in the area, here it goes. Bush Boulevard. You know what I'm saying? So, today I went light, you know what I'm saying, right now. Just to warm up. Got me a pink lemonade. Some ribs, some macaroni and cheese, cornbread, and greens. You know what I'm saying? This is the first helping, you know what I'm saying? But we're gonna give it a try. Like, you know. Macaroni and cheese is nice and seasoned. It has some creamy cheese. You know what I'm saying? Nice, creamy, smooth, nice and flavorful. You know, got some collard greens here, you know, good old collard greens. Good. Could leave it a little bit more seasoning to my taste, but if you're nice and like some good home southern collard greens. You know what I'm saying? Got some cornbread. Now, this is how I season up my collard greens, y'all. You know what I'm saying? This is just me. Gotta have the crystals. I put that shit on everything. You know what I'm saying? I put that shit on everything, y'all. A little hot sauce. Gives it a nice little kick, a little spice, everything that you want with a little heat. You know what I'm saying? But let's try this cornbread out and see how it is to me. Oh, wow, that is no good. I dropped my cornbread. Are you gonna eat that cornbread? Nah, y'all, I'm not gonna eat that cornbread. I'm gonna eat this cornbread. You know what I'm saying? Covered in a little barbecue sauce, but. This cornbread is nice, sweet, fluffy. You gotta get it. It's so wonderful. You know what I'm saying? And we also have ribs here. You know what I'm saying? So, let's try it out. You know what I'm saying? Take a nice look. You know, who's trying to eat ribs with a fork? Only white people at my dumb ass recording. So, I'm gonna give up on this fork situation and just do what we all do. Nice, tender. Fall off the bone type. Tastes real good. Some of the best you can taste. I love it.